Hey, what's up, you guys? Before I say anything else about this video, I did want to just thank you guys for the, like, enormous amount of subscribers I've gained lately and comments that have been left. I love reading your guys' comments, and it's so much more fun to think about filming videos and, like, to actually film them when I feel like there's actually people watching. Because for a long time, I just thought, like, oh, nobody's gonna see this video anyway, like, who cares, you know? But over the past couple days, ever since I posted that Ipsy video and, like, more people have subscribed, I just feel like it's more fun. And, you know, people are leaving comments and it's just, it's more fun. With that being said, if you guys have any kind of videos you, like, want to see, you can leave them in a comment down below and I will try my best to do those. But yeah, so I just wanted to say thank you, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. The video I'm going to post today, or the one that I'm going to be talking about today, is a CVS haul. It's kind of a small haul, but I still wanted to talk about it because I finally hunted down and found the Milani Amore Metallic Liquid Lipsticks. I have been scoping out that CVS probably like three separate times before today. So this was the fourth trip, and I finally found them. It was a totally new display. It was untouched. Don't you love it when that happens? When you just are looking for something and you just see it, it's untouched. Just, oh, like, oh my god, it's calling me. I even told the cashier, I was like, I have been hunting these lipsticks down. You have no idea. And she probably thought I was a crazy person because she was just like, oh yeah, they're cool, they're cool. But yeah, so I'm going to show you the things that I got. I actually went in there for one specific thing, did not buy that one specific thing, bought a different thing, and that was my Facebook, not yours, I'm sorry, if you heard that. So that one thing was a setting spray. I normally love the NYX matte finish setting spray, but I saw this, and Wet n Wild had a deal going on, buy two, get one free. So I'm going to try out the Wet n Wild Photo Focus setting spray. You get a little bit less in here than you do in the NYX one, but the NYX one was more expensive than this. So, I don't know, I figured I would try this out. It's kind of a cute little bottle. I don't really understand why they have, like, numbers. Like, I feel like you should be measuring something with this. I don't know. But, yeah. So, that I thought that was cute. Picked that up. Did not pick up the NYX one. Thought I would try that new one out. And then I also, for that, like, Wet n Wild deal, I got two more of the One Step Wonder Gel nail polishes. I have one, and I really did like how that lasted on my nails. This is another one of those polishes where you don't need, like, a UV light, and it still gives you that kind of, like, gel finish. So the colors I got were Pardon My Peach, so it's just, like, a peachy color, and Bifalutia, like, Bifalutia, but it's fuchsia. So yeah, I got those two colors as well. I'm actually probably going to paint my nails with one of them tonight. So, I don't know why I just went like that. Paint my nails. So, let's talk about these matte lipsticks because I am in love. I have swatched these on my Snapchat. If you want my Snapchat, it's just, I'll put it in the description. It's just KDJPuppy. Weird. But I got four other shades. There's eight colors in the line. I picked out two that I know that I wanted, and then I got two just like random colors, just because why not? The colors that I was lusting after originally were the two nude ones in the line. The first one is called Chromatic Addict, which is just kind of like a champagne-y, like rose gold kind of color. You guys know how I feel about rose gold. It's so pretty. Now, the thing with these is that they're supposed to be like the matte lipsticks where they are, like, they dry and they set and they just don't go anywhere. But they're metallic, so I thought that was really cool. I haven't tried the original Milani, like Amore matte lip creams, but the fact that these are metallic really drew my eye in. Just look at that. Just look at that. Just think of that on your lips. Like, I don't know why, I just feel like that's so cool. So that's Chromatic Addict. Then I got the shade Materialistic, which I have heard is a dupe from one of the Kylie lip or Kylie Jenner lip colors. And also there's like a Dose of Colors lipstick that was like a limited edition Christmas set one. And this is like one of the shades, and I heard that this was a dupe, so figured I would try it. It's more of a brown color. I don't really know how this will look on my lips. What I was thinking of doing was putting like the brown shade like on the outer portions and then the rose gold shade like kind of in the center. I feel like that would be really pretty because the two, even like right next to each other, look really nice. I feel like those would be awesome eyeshadows. These do have that kind of like buttercream, vanilla-y, like cupcake scent. So keep that in mind if you are like a scent person. I don't really like the scent, but I can get past it for the color. So yeah. Then I picked up a kind of corally pink shade, and this is the color Matte About You. And just try this. This one I think would be really pretty for the summertime because it does have that metallic-ness about it. But there's that one. I just thought that would be really pretty, like, on a little bit tanner skin. You know, some maybe like a champagne-y colored eye, kind of like what I have going on right now. And then this lip color, I just think it would be really pretty for the summer. And then I got a red shade, which is totally, like, not in my comfort zone at all. Like, I never wear red lips unless I'm trying to be, like, sexy, which is, like, not a common thing, don't worry. But I got the shade Madly in Love just because it's so pretty. The red and the gold, I just, something about it spoke to me. And, yeah, let's see how this, oh. So pretty. I don't know why I'm like still in awe. Like I've already swatched these, but it's just so pretty. I feel like the metallic is stronger with the more nude shades, but it's still like, I almost wish I didn't have a lip product on right now because I would totally like slap that on. So yeah, slap. Let me flap on this lipstick. Anyway, those are the colors. Like I said, they have four more other shades. Those other shades are more like hot pinks and purples. So I think on like a darker skin tone, those colors would be gorgeous. Even like this materialistic color, this like more brownish shade, I feel like that on a darker skin tone would be so, so pretty. Like just that metallic, like flat, I feel like that would be so pretty. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. If you did, leave me a thumbs up and let me know down below if you've tried these, if you liked them. I think I might, once I wear them more, I think I might do like a mini review on them just because there is so much hype about these right now. But let me know if you're interested in that. I know a lot of other people have already done like swatch videos of all the shades and like a review. Like I know Tati has done one at least. But if you would like a review on these, let me know. And until next time, I will talk to you guys soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye.